You boys measured your penis length. The truth is, it doesn't really matter. What does matter is length times diameter plus weight over girth divided by angle of the tip squared, okay? When we are talking about penis size, we can't just use a tape measure. We need a scale and a protractor as well. Let's look at it on the graph here. Follow along with me on your study sheets, kids.